Oh god. I don't believe you. You hold empty promises. My glory has been denied me for a glorious battle. Okay. It's the Well of Souls. Whoops. What was that? There's some kind of banging going on. Oh, I see that. I'll continue to use these. Seems like a good idea. In case they're not dead, they can't use a lot of magic against me. You heard me killing her. One more.
Here's something. Come, coward. Now we fight.
He starts to sit down. He starts to get up. That was funny. He was like literally stuck in the animation. Look at all these. That's pretty interesting. Oh, those are death bells, aren't they? This actually says something. Dragons? Okay. Dragons have something... I can't read that. I almost can. We need a little higher resolution here. Behavior... is... Someone's not happy over there. Okay. A little bit of gold. Okay, so we got some doors and we got an upstairs. Is there another door up there? There's a tunnel or something. Let's look through here then. Take this one. We have less stacks. No one is equal to my arrows and poison. Electromancer. Wow. We missed out on him zapping us with lightning. That's not a silver jeweled necklace. I like the little sound it makes. I'm not sure I ever dropped gold on the ground before. I've read all those books. Okay. And these. Is this fire? Oh, ultimate healing. Sweet. Oh, there's a note. Ventilation concerns. Storn, must I remind you to be mindful of the poor ventilation at our makeshift abode? Krakevisa wasn't exactly built for your purposes, and the soot is spoiling my ingredients. I know you take your enchantment work seriously, but couldn't you just import your equipment rather than forge it yourself? Finger the Inflamed. Well, he cannot respond to your request because now he is quite dead. These are all the same ones here. So wait, we came from here. So there's no way other way out of here, I'm just making sure. Alright. Okay. Alright, so what about this door? Okay. Spell tome for night eye, yeah. Alright. I hear someone walking. Someone up there. Okay, now I hear someone humming. Sure, what's banging?
Did you hear something?
Where are they? Oh.
Bruce, Roda!
Oh my God! Time to drop some more weight. Vampires, conjurers. Damn me. Nard. Weird. I'm okay, right? Oh, hi. Yeah, pretty swift. Oh, hi. You were stuck back here, weren't you? Fire and ice.
Your death will be swift.
Oh, look at the books. Humanity.
Bruce,
oh, she deflected it. Face paint. Well, that was fun. Oh my. Alright, so now we look around at everything. Sweet. So, they say video games like help reduce stress and stuff. And I can see that because it's great to like blow off steam like killing these people. Oh, rabbit leg. That was another potion of healing. To partially replace the ones that... the four that I used. Spell tome for transmogrify. What is a letter of complaint? Nolion, I know you're keen, okay, that's spelled wrong, to try out your new spell, but I must insist you stop testing it on your peers. Kelbus hasn't been the same since you transformed him into hair, and I certainly didn't enjoy being a chicken. I am raising a complaint with the Arch Warlocks. Consider this your final warning from me. Fingar the Inflamed. Yeah, he sounds inflamed, alright. Did I look in this one? Yeah, I think it did. Alright, so there's no letters or anything here. I don't want to miss anything, but... What is she doing, actually? Are you, like... Are you posing or something? I don't know what she's doing. Well, just go on with your bad self, then. I'm just gonna check all this stuff. I've read everything that's... probably everything here. A lot of spell tomes, if you guys need spell tomes. This is where to go. Oh, look, she's just walking, scattering the books. You heretic. Grab a jack. Ah, she's reading! I approve. I hope there aren't any notes sitting in here that I have to, like, read. Well, here's... Yeah, I don't want that. Because everything got scattered. The humanity. It's funny, it's like... Yeah, spell tome telekinesis, darkest darkness, conjure adept. I don't want to. No! I don't want to read that either. I'm trying to grab this one and move her. Sploosh. Yeah, these are all pretty well known to me. I know I've read them. So I can almost read this. Like, if you stand back, it's, like, kind of easier to read. I don't know. It all has to do with different ingredients. It's another potion of healing. Oh, it's empty. I hate when I do that. And when I do that. Fade other. Fade other, that's new to me. Target is invisible for 30 seconds. Activating an object or attacking will break the spell. Oh, so I can make, like, Carlyle invisible if I wanted to. I'm probably never going to use it, but... Why not have it just in case? So they mean me doing anything breaks the spell, or her? Another copy of it. Okie dokie. Okie finokie. Healing. I've almost replaced all my regular potions of healing. Excuse me. Okay, there's a way down there. Is this human flesh that I can grab? No. Sounds a bit odd, doesn't it, to say? Is this human flesh I can grab? Oh, that's... Oh, okay. I didn't know what I was looking at there. It's tattered and the bricks on the other side. Okay. 210 gold here. Oh, a dead bandit highwayman. Oh, jeez. For some reason, skeletons always have gold. Like, stuck in their bones or something. Okay, I officially replaced all the potions of healing. Jeez. Oh, there's a sprig in there? Wait, is that what that is? Yep. I don't want taproot, though. That's half a pound. I can't really carry that much. Okay. What's that? Oh, timely reminder. I know it may not be my place to say it, but could you please tidy up after yourself when you're done dissecting your experiments? I fear this place is becoming a pigsty with all the bones left lying around the place. The smell coming from this room is overwhelming. Finger the inflamed. Him again. That's funny. Are we gonna meet this Finger? Maybe he'll have some complaints about us. We're like, could you please stop trying to kill me? I find it quite disconcerting. Alright, so I know there's another way down over there, but there's like these doors. Olaf and the Dragon. We probably don't need to sneak, but just in case. Oh, that's the one I searched and I threw down there, isn't it? I feel like we didn't search all the bodies, but that's okay. That was you? Okay. There's a note down there. Doopy doop doop doopy doop. Ooh, that requires a key. Which you probably do not have. This place is pretty big. Tidiness concerns. Finger again? Yep. Please keep the spare set of furniture neat and tidy in case Frida the Frigid breaks another set during one of her tantrums. It is difficult to import furniture from the mainland, and the East Empire Company is wary about dealing with members of our profession. Finger the Inflamed. That's so funny. I keep wondering if we're gonna meet this Fingar. Oops. Here we go. The game is afoot. Oh, I poisoned that. I wonder if I have time to switch. Yeah, I was afraid I was going to do that. They might be down below. Nope, here's one. Okay. I wish I could come out of sneak when I'm in the menu. Oh no. So I already have that on my blade, so... Healing! Nothing more than healing. Oh, now they're gonna hit her anyway. Oh, let me go. Excuse me. Heck! Oh!
Boost! Damn you!
Oh my! There's a trucker down there. Oh my god. What's Magicka? Duh. That's gonna drain my Magicka though, that's okay. I gave it C, Harley. Oh! Yeet! My item needs charging, okay. I know, how could I do all this in the middle of everything, but... Not today, buddy. Wow. Okay. You okay? I heard a Draugr. Did you kill that? I heard a Draugr shouting. Alright, I guess we'll look around. Sweet roll. Noise complaint? Finger! I hereby suggest the termination of the spare test subjects. Why are so many required in the first place? They are a burden on our dwindling supplies. We're using up too much of our stock sustaining them. Besides, the noise they make is insufferable and interferes with my research. Start with the bard. He seems to be the most annoying. Finger of the inflamed. That's so funny. Okay, we got a lot of stuff to look at. Corpses to, search. A dead Unta? Coin purse? Rambling journal. Cool. My dearest Felokia. What a name. How I wish to hold you and your lustrous red hair in my masculine arms once more. Sorry, my mistake. I meant to write strawberry blonde, but alas, my quill hastens under the threat of imminent death. Though you slapped me the last time we met, with a strength of arm akin to a bear, my love for you remains as strong as the day I first laid eyes upon you. The jailers here refuse to speak to me. I cannot imagine why. The quality of my company is second to none, as you know. I have been incarcerated in this dreary hellhole for time immemorial with no creature comforts to speak of. None whatsoever. Alas, these cold iron bars betray me, and it pains me to have to shit in a bucket every day like a wild animal, but at least I'm still going on a regular basis. This diet of half-cooked skeever meat can't be good for my figure. But these ragtag degenerate wizards, a pox on them, I say, look, locking me away here without so much as a decent conversation to while away the hours. I have laid down my loot for now and have taken to the quill, as you can see. As the days go by, my resolve weakens, and I fear the only thing keeping me sane are my poignant words. Poignant is the right word to use in this situation, is it not? They're right. This is a rambling journal. I cannot say. The monkeys that traverse this pit are all but illiterate, I fear. Regardless, allow me to bestow upon you the fruit of my endeavors, a poem stirring enough to rouse even a frosted heart. Brace yourself. There was once an orc named Glorberg, whom was inexorably berserk. He was fat and smelly, had a big belly, and the kitchens are where he would lurk. Perhaps the bluebird's tweet will carry these words on the wind. The rest is up to the whims of destiny. Okay. Oh, he's pretty cool. It's too bad he died. What a character. Oh, there's the bucket he shits in, or shat in. Yeah, it's been a while since I found any trapped chests. So... An alchemist. There's another death bell. And a nerve root. Can I move the alchemist? Sorry. So I'm not going that way. Excuse me. I'm not going that way yet. Because we ran past all this stuff. It was kind of crazy there. I came so close to being dead. I can't believe that I survived. Come to think of it, let's save our progress. Because it's been a while. I don't want to have to go through all that again. Large antlers. I'm going to leave it. Knapsack. Yay, extreme healing. So because I'm using all these potions and poisons, I'm keeping the weight off. I don't need a hanging moss actually for anything. I like collecting it, but it's just... that's too heavy. Oh, so that's downstairs from where... and this controls the thing. I sent Carlyle into orbit. Where'd she go? Is she down there? I don't know. Okay. Oh, there you are. Did you like that trick? Don't look at me like that. Okay, maybe you deserve for you to look at me like that. After all. Okay. Oh! Oh, those things! I hate those! Is that the only one? That's where the Draugr Scourge is. Look at that. Doesn't even fill it up all the way. Almost done. Yeah, I guess they were fighting the mages. Lena? Thing of peerless sneaking, I guess it didn't work that well. Krakevisa key. Necromancer's note. Caught this one spying on Anjar a day ago. Somehow she snuck right past the gate guard without anyone noticing. Boljar suggested we find a fresh corpse for the next experiment, though I must say I found the latest subject's facial expression overly unsettling, even in death. Does he mean hers expression? Her expression? Oh, the severed leg! It does cost weight. It shouldn't cost weight for me to collect. Those are quest items. Oh my god, it's heavy. What can I drop? I'm gonna drop these. Jeez. I'll drop Clouded Funnel. Even though I can use it for a storm adjuvant. White salts. Getting there. Cannis fruit. What if my marksman is good though? I don't want to get rid of that. Fungus stalks. What else do I have a lot of? Luna Mothwing, damage management. I'll drop these. And these. Nice. All right. Snowberries? Yeah. Okay. So sometimes I randomly lose my headset, my sound, and it makes the game crash temporarily. Those look big. They're actually hovering in the air. So was this the one with the face that... Aww. Oh, I was already... didn't realize I was already sneak... She had tears in her eyes. That's so sad. Well, you look pretty badass like that, I just got to say. Enjoy your newfound badassery. Because we have to be moving on now. Okay, so that's it. There's a dead end. It's not even on the map. Oh, you can barely see it. Alright. So we're gonna continue. Just wanna make sure I have the right weapon selected. Okay, and that's down there from where we were, so we're gonna continue. Go back. Yeah, that's it. Oh, jeez. That's the door that requires the key that we just found. It looks like just one room. Might be a storeroom or something. Or someone's bedchambers. Empty, though. Immortal blood. Fitting. Quite fitting. Look at all that. I'll take the lot. Spell tome for Call of the Wild. Call of the Dead. Spriggan sap? What was that do? You know, I always see taproots. I don't remember Spriggan's hat, but could be it's just been so long. I am in the wrong thing. Spriggan's sap. Yeah, we've used it before. I don't want it. It's only for damage, magic, or regen, which I do not employ. Really? So that's it? For this locked room? There's nothing here, though. I mean, except if you count the chest. And if someone wants a lot of, well, a few taproots. Shrug. Alright, continuing. That's that. Back this way. Oh, right. So, if you go... If you go here, where does this go? I have blood in my eye from... Oh. Do I want to be going down there? All the way back to the beginning. Okay, that goes there. That goes back out, doesn't it? Yep. That's where I dropped down from. Okay, that's it. I'm eliminating a lot of areas here. I've been in there. There was something I passed by, I know it. What? Or did I accomplish my task? Oh, I did. Alright. My miscellaneous is gone. I destroyed the necromancer. Alright. I didn't realize we're actually done. Cool. So I can just go this way. This is the quick way out. Oop. Okay, what else is around? Draugr dungeon that way. Oh, okay. We'll probably go that way next. It's probably out on one of these islands. Oh god, this dragon's so annoying. Yeah. We'll go that way next. Next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next one. And always seek adventure.